a Leetle Juan Pedro. Dile si es Juan in Mexico.
Way down in Tijuana where the weather she is hot, I meet a little fellow that I never have forgot. I saw him lying in the shade, sombrero on his head. If it wasn't for the snoring, I'd have thought that he was dead.
Pero, a little one of Pedro, dile si es Juan in Mexico.
One day while he was sleeping sound, it started into rain. It woke him from his slumber, but he never did complain. He just sat there getting water. Did he care? Why, not one bit. Said he wouldn't have to wash himself before he went to eat.
Pero, a little one of Pedro, the laziest Juan in Mexico.
Politician. Senor, I don't like those. The job for me, there's only one, and that's trying out mattresses for folks to sleep upon.
Pero, a little one, pero, the laziest one in Mexico.
His mother told him, son, I think it's time you went to school, or else when you are a big man, you will be a silly fool. But if I learn to read and write, I'll have to work like mad. And a wise man doesn't work, he lets the fools do it instead.
Pero, a little one, pero, the laziest one in Mexico. Pero, a little one, pero.